responsible for this crime. Also, just a few weeks ago, when a Shia official or a Shia religious figure who is not known in the world of in the Shia world, when he made a speech in London where he insulted Aisha, the wife of the Prophet Muhammad, and when he insulted members of the family of the Holy Prophet, and when certain Arab media outlets, which aim to create divisions, when they spoke about this issue and tried to increase the story, increase the situation or promote this story, Imam Khamenei issued his famous fatwa and said, it is forbidden to insult the symbols of our Sunni brothers, and it is forbidden to accuse the wife of the Holy Prophet, may peace be upon him. He said, this is something which is totally forbidden, and nobody can insult the wives of the Prophet, especially the Prophet Muhammad, may peace be upon him. And so in this way, Imam Khamenei prevented the divisions. The result is the following. Iran and the Supreme Leader and the President and the government and the people are saying, if one Muslim makes a mistake, do not hold all the Muslims accountable. If one Christian makes a mistake, do not hold all the Christians accountable. If one Shia person makes a mistake, don't hold all Shiites accountable. If a Sunni makes a mistake, don't hold all Sunnis accountable. Why do we always hurry towards divisions and internal confrontations, which America